Okay guys, welcome back to my Goku on Ultimate General Civil War. It's been a while since I played, about a month, so it's about to be interesting. Gonna have to second bowl in. Gonna have to figure out how to do this again. Okay. Cedar Mountain. August 9th. Okay. So this goes. It's a hell of a strategy. I definitely don't want to attack this way. Looks like we'd be going uphill with the creek in front of us. Nah. Their flank could be up in the air here. I guess I could try that. Let's go Chancellorsville on them, I guess. Yeah, thankfully I made the first core a little bit bigger. Alright, let's move you guys up here. Guess I can put some of you over here just in case they try to flank us, but yeah, I guess let's do Chancellorsville. Artillery batteries. Don't know what role artillery is gonna play here. Maybe we can fire down into them. See what happens. Got cavalry. And I figured out why they weren't shooting. It's because I gave them pistols instead of carbines. So now hopefully they'll be able to shoot with carbines. And boys, good luck. Yeah, you hug that tree line, Rhodes. Oh, they got cavalry. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, good thing you got Archer here. Thank you. we got them kind of out in the open here. Let's see what we can do. Of course, they're shooting us to hell here, so whatever we're going to do, we need to do it. You know what? Get them. They got big brigades. Where the hell's my artillery? What are you guys doing? Not really sure where to put ya. Into him, boys, pour it into him. All right, let's push him. Push him, push him, push him. Don't get too aggressive now, but you know. Get in these woods. Oh yeah, baby, get out in the open. Alright, so far so good. Surprisingly. Let's move the artillery up here. You should have some nice killing ground up here. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, no. Do not walk into that shooting gallery. Damn. They got a lot of bastards here, don't they? some tough fighting going on here. Okay, what to do, what to do, what to do. Alright, charge. You buy cam, we'll board. Wait, they're running. Stop. Let's go. Yeah, what happened here? All right, charge. Damn you, brag. We almost have it. Manassas to put up a fight, I'll give him that. Damn, if I had more men over here, we could probably capture these bastards, but I don't think we're going to be able to do that. We're running out of ammo, we're running out of time, running out of men. Thank you. try and capture him or what? I don't know. I think I've lost enough men. Yeah, let's finish it there on the tree line. You two again, huh? I know, that's a lot of men, but I was outnumbered to begin with.
Yes, sir. Form line! Yes, sir.
Getting kind of expensive to replace you guys.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's about all I can do. Alright, let's see how the next one goes. Manassas Depot. Hey, Louisiana Guard. Well, let's see how this goes. have their cavalry units in there. Early killed. I thought he was all the way down. Yeah. Maybe it was a different early. Maybe. Damn battle already. Good job, boys. Practically annihilated them. How was he killed? He wasn't even in the fighting. That's bullshit. Yeah, I kind of need to work on my money. See you guys next time for the Battle of Second Manassas. Take it easy, guys.